Dan Job Doherty here with Dan Bowen in Belfast. How's it going, Dan?
How are you doing, Steve?
So, Dan, you're after coming over from Manchester to Belfast to spare Levan Gimachava. He's actually Gary Hoyt's Georgian prospect. So, I suppose, how's the sparring been going for you?
Yeah, well, it's my first week back sparring, and it's been going really well. Well, as far as his preparation, it's his last week of sparring, and he's ready to go, really. But it's my first week of sparring, but it's been going good. I've been giving him good sparring and that, and he's really looking well, you know.
We caught some of it here today, so it was good, tough. I mean, everyone in the game was watching. It was real tough,
hell of a lot of stuff, you know. It's proper competitive sparring, you know what I mean? He's like former world champion, amateur, and former Olympian, you know, and he knows his way around the ring, and with my experience and that, and us being the one waiting stuff, like, it's really competitive, you know.
So basically, is there any news with yourself regarding next time when you're out?
July 9th, yeah, I was supposed to fight the XL Arena on Kevin Mitchell undercard, but that was cancelled, yeah, and it was a really big setback for me. Once again, another setback, but I'm hoping to get out again in October. They promised me to get on in October.
So you're not really having any luck, are you, regarding?
I'm not really having any luck, no.
Trying to get fights and falling through. So I suppose it's probably just a bit frustrating.
It's very frustrating. Look, I'm on the table a couple of weeks off, and look, I said, I told Gary, it's my first week back training, and it wouldn't be great, but look, I'll be good by the end of the week, you know. I'll be better by the end of the week, but it has gone good, and I'm starting to lean a little bit off Levan as well, and I'm sure he's leaning a lot as well off me, and it's good experience for both of us.
So you're also, obviously, Willie Casey's also up here training, so you've been watching Willie over the last couple of days.
Watching Willie, he's a different class, you know, since the Willie I've seen in Crumlin Boxing Club. He's a different class, he's changed a lot. As a fighter, but he's stepping back, he's taking his time, he's lovely body shots, and he's looking really, really strong.
And without giving much away, he seems to be punching very hard.
He's punching very hard, and I think this fight in Limerick will be a knockout. And I'll tell you one thing, he can cook as well. He's the finest cook in Limerick.
He's been staying with him the last couple of days.
He's been looking after me, he's doing the cooking, I'm doing the cleaning.
Look, Dan, thanks for talking to us, and obviously October maybe is when you're going to be out.
I'll keep everybody posted. Follow me on Twitter, Dan Boxer Bowen, @hotmail.com,
and Green Jab as well. I'll keep everybody up to date.
I'll keep everybody posted, I'm sure. Thanks very much.
Thank you.